well today. Actually, it was a very, I mean, pertinent topic, a very helpful topic, which is dealing with difficult people at work in life. And it mainly speaks, it figures out that in real life, we are always going to face difficult people, difficult colleagues, difficult boss, difficult. So it is not about that you act like you take their negative vibes, but it is the way you cannot control the negative people, you cannot change them. There are strategies for to deal with them in order not to be provocative. But meanwhile, at the same time, you have to act on yourself and to control your own nerves.